I used to walk 20 miles in the snow to log on to the internet. Nowadays, things are much simpler. I can access the internet right from my house.